of 7, Cloudwalker to serve. Often, it's been a key ingredient for current world number 1. Look at this. Side spin might cause a lot of trouble in the counter game. That one's tough to deal with. Fast longs. A lot later than most. Perfectly. Wang Chuqin, the 19-year-old youth Olympic gold medalist from last year. Oh, when he decides to lunge. Hands weren't coming into play. Liang Jingquan been a bit more passive in the blocking game. But makes a quality powerful forehand, but because it's so unpredictable, that should change.
8-5.
We're close to Wong Hao's backhand for the reverse pen hold backhand. Oh, short side and points here. He just goes home. Well,
11-6.
He'll go back to the corner anyway. For game 2, Liang Jingquan with the serve. Wow. If you play soft, you take advantage. Just long on the crack decision in the replays. Just a tough shot. It's moving. If you put a watermelon in front of the racket, it points to 2 Liang Jingquan leads on the receive now. See the racket head up. Normally you'll see a player check the racket after that. See if there was any humidity.
7.
Cloudwalker chilling in the back. Almost comical. Ball goes quickly down, 11-3. Here's back for game number 3, split dead even at 1 game apiece. Short side. Here.
Three.
A little bit. Maybe that's why Christian Carlsen chose his side so decisively. Serve sits up just a little. Thought he was going to fish, thought he was going to lob. Guess again, the new Chuqin counters whenever he gets a chance. Working with Chun Qi. Gets him aggressive. Look at the bend on this ball. Dun, da, dun, da, 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 da. Superman. What a record. Three victory. Favor returned. There. Math class, anything could happen too. Oh. attack. The Ongjin Quinn has been in trouble. Where on the court, he can pull out some magical shots. Creativity, his originality. Chances are decent that he understands you. Oh, counter catches the edge.
Three.
One in game number seven. Oh, the saves. Still up by one with the second serve here. The timing by two on the receive. Didn't make the decision that I wanted exactly. Oh, sure. Point. There it is. Now we're talking. Leong line has changed. Leongjin Quinn with two game points. Beautiful backhand though. Quick over. Oh, the serve sets it up inside. With the serve now, alternating serves. Ooh, stays on Shushin. Flick kill,
11.
Shushin. World number one. Wow, crushing. Inside out forehand does it. The leg sweep and everything else, that iconic shot. For game number five, Shushin in the lead, 3-1. Perfect length, second bounce on the, it's crazy. I think you got it. 3 in points, but up 3-1 in games.
1-4.
Ooh. Who knows? Year two of table tennis. Well, Leong. Ooh, pace to the ball.
An 11 to 5,
and Quinn has been very aggressive in this last game. It's gonna do your job, or at least help to do your job on the receive. Back where we've been, game seven, every time these two have played. Over the top. Oh, short side. Snake. Oh, just missing the bat. Different view than the Ongjin Quinn. The Ongjin Quinn can't see which way the ball is going to go. And the oh. Three has ahead. That's unfortunate. Hopefully Shushin has no injury. Times its size. Not a fair tighten up in the shock of the moment. To compensate, brace itself. Where you roll it quickly. It's very flat. The counter right off the bounce. 2017, down 5-10 against Lin Gaoyuan. Wow. The placement is. Shushin buries it into the palm of his opponent, 11-9 in game six. Wow, 6 points in a row. It was looking grim. It was looking like game number seven was on the way, but no decider.